What's going on, ladies and gents? This first season, it's called Once Here, and we are back on Saints Row. So from last video, we
Here
helped Cameron with the idols. I mean, saved him too, because he was working in some serious trouble. So now, we're gonna go talk to... Who are we gonna talk to? The Frontier.
Don't forget, it's game night tonight.
Shit, yeah! It ain't my turn to get snacks, is it?
After those Marmite-flavored potato chips you brought last time, I don't think we're ever letting you get snacks again.
What? Dude, I'm good with getting snacks.
I don't like
it,
Eli.
What the hell is this?
Yeah, no doubt. This fucker's hogging all the sloths.
I'm talking about what we're paying the crew.
You mean what we're not paying the crew?
Bullets and 401ks are expensive.
There's a bunch of ways we can get some quick cash. Nina can boost some cars, I'll do hits, Kev can run a bake sale.
I'm not sure that's gonna work.
Look, man, I know I normally do savory, but I can bake the shit out of some macaron.
What's macaron?
Look, if you want insured, salary kill bots, we need to bring in a lot more cash.
All right, so what? We rob a bank?
No. We rob a train.
I don't know where this is going, but it sounds like my kind of stupid.
A train?
Okay, you know how banks have federal requirements for how much cash they need to keep on hand?
No.
Well, they do. And since the economy in Santo Ileso has skyrocketed, they have to keep bringing in more money to meet the minimums.
And let me guess, they move it in by train.
It's really more of a mobile fortress.
Oh, an elephant.
How do you know so much about this?
Sergio talked about wanting to hit it every time it rolled into town.
But you guys never made a play for it?
We never had enough hardware. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. The forge. That's what they were gearing up for.
Oh, so the impossible to rob train is going to be attacked by the Panteros as well. Cool.
Look, I'm not saying it would be easy, but we have time to plan. Oh, and Kev, I'm taking your wallabies for the win.
Wallabies?
Yeah, fuck damn wallabies.
Yes!
Okay, so, it's a tough job. Let's get some extra muscle. A top-tier murder machine to help me out.
You have someone in mind?
I do. Someone I met during my stint at Marshall. It'll be a tough sell, but I bet we can persuade him.
Cool, let's give him a call.
Can't do that.
Why?
He's being detained in a privately owned prison called the Frontier.
You want to break out the Nawali, don't you?
Assuming he hasn't been extrajudicially murdered by
the
now.
Nawali?
Yes.
Oh, the guy we
what
caught.
Can go wrong?
I mean, I could die. But let's be positive.
Okay. Nawali, yeah, that's the guy we caught.
Coming up on the Frontier. Shit, that place is a fucking fortress. I'm gonna stay low to avoid detection. We're gonna have to find a way to do the same. You know, maybe actually be stealthy for once.
A stealth mission, okay. Well, let's see how that looks. With...
Hey, oh. I can be stealthy. That's why I dug out my old Marshall uniform. To blend in. I'm like a total stealth bro.
Seriously? You used a hand grenade to open a bottle of beer.
That was one time.
I freaking lost my uniform, my outfit, man. I'm wearing... I don't have my mask on. Oh, okay, whatever. Let's go how it goes. Let's just get it done. Oof. Ow.
On the roof. Stay in the air. I'll be out with our new recruit in two shakes.
10-4.
Two shakes. Alright. Kick it open. Nawali, yeah, that's the guy who we freaking captured.
I'm in.
Oh, dude, what if I see that, the boss, the freaking...
Don't let any guards get a good look at your face.
If they do, I'll bluff my
way
through.
I think it was the bonus, dude. If we see her here, oh, we're screwed, man. Okay, so hang on, let's get this done with. Let me hurry up. Nawali, what's up, Luxie? Oh.
Hey, I don't recognize you.
Yeah, this is my first night shift.
K,
keep moving. Don't give them time to think about it.
Okay. So,
attention guests! A reminder that all constitutional protections are suspended on Frontier property, pursuant to Congressional Secret Act number 88.
Okay, don't tell them. Okay, yeah, let's do submission. Get that vision.
You weren't at the status meeting.
I'm sorry, going this way.
Security breach! Secure the perimeter!
Damn! Okay.
Hey, I don't recognize you.
Yeah, this is my first night shift.
Keep moving. Don't give them time to think about it.
Okay, so let's walk right past.
Can't
her.
Talk.
Attention, right. Guests! A reminder that all constitutional protections are suspended on Frontier property, pursuant to Congressional Secret Act number 88.
I never had my mask on, but something was my face, but okay.
Security breach! Implement lockdown!
Are you serious? Okay. It's gonna be a pain in the ass. Okay.
Hey, I don't recognize you.
Yeah, this is my first night shift.
Keep moving. Don't give them time to think about it.
Attention guests! A reminder that all constitutional protections are suspended on Frontier property, pursuant to Congressional Secret Act number 88.
Let's go straight behind. Cool, cool. Right behind that one, then go this way. Cool.
Okay. I'm gonna make quick contact with the Nawali, then skip on down to the control room to disable the lock on his cell.
Make it fast. I don't know how long I can hold this position.
Okay, Nawali is over. Are they still not keep it on stealthy? Okay, this guy right there. Gotta get through there, okay, so... Can't crouch down...
New assignment! Don't mind me.
Go through there, okay, I hear someone snoring, like...
You're not usually assigned to this section!
Sorry, just going through, Don't mind me.
Request assistance. Request
Damn it. Okay.
We haven't had a shift together in ages. Have to catch up after.
Ball behind.
You lost, rookie?
No. Just going through. Yes, made it. Nice.
See? I can so stealth.
You know what stealthy people don't do? Squawk about how stealthy they are.
Yeah. VIP cells just down here.
Hey, I don't know you.
I don't know you either. It's big company.
Oh, yeah. Going through, don't mind me. There he is.
Howdy. Want to get out of here?
You put me in here.
Career change. Got a job in mind for you. Sit tight.
Oh, okay.
What are you doing in here?
Passing through to meet my CO.
Dude. So wait, am I gonna be freaking...
How are you getting into the control room?
Fixing to walk in like I own the place and press the button.
That seriously does not count as stealthing.
It does if it works.
Control room. Oh, dude, freaking... That's gonna be... interesting if this works, but walk this way, walk behind here, get out of the way. And let's see. Okay, watch it.
Okay, evening.
What are you doing?
Orders.
Whose orders? I give them. Wait a minute. You're the one who got fired because of that museum fiasco.
Fuck. Oh. Can't fight. Oh. Nice.
Warning. Guard down. Implementing lockdown.
Double fuck. Gotta get out of here.
Well, he's always
busting the servers.
Servers, which ones? Oh, okay.
He's got a knife.
Nice.
Back up to the maximum security cell. Back up now.
Oh, it is her.
Surprise myself.
Containment system down in the Nawali cell.
Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Let's go downstairs, I think. Yeah, there we go. This way.
We should go.
What makes you think there is a we?
If there's not, you'll never know why I risk breaking you out.
Very well, lead on.
Dude, you freaking... Damn!
Okay, Nina, you were right. I suck at stuff. I'll do my thing.
You mean shoot your way out.
I mean shoot my way out.
Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, I killed my own guys, dude. Get Marshall down. Link. Wait, you killing the prisoners too?
Rino!
Nice, get that there. Yeah! Oh, that, that there. Wait a minute. Is there anything in these cells that I collect? Just want to make sure. Take a look. Anything in this one? Nope. I definitely think there's something in these 20 cells, so... Cash, no. 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 Nothing. Alright, let's go.
Atticus is breaking out prisoners.
Oh, dude. Body shield that guy. Let's go get out of here. Yeah, she has no armor on.
I authorize lethal containment measures.
Nina, sure could use that pickup now.
No can do. It started a prison riot. The whole place is lit up like a Christmas tree. I can get
sorry.
Over close.
Okay, Jenny. Down instead of up. We'll steal a car.
Here. What is this?
Oh my gosh. Let's go, go, go. Yes, handcuffs on? Again. Graffiti. What's this? I can see what this is. Okay, put this guy down. Nice, nice, nice.
So much for going out the front.
Shit! Nina, you got eyes on an escape route?
Can't see anything. They're chasing me out of the airspace.
So you only planned half.
Yeehaw! Get the servers back up!
Let's go, let's go. Cool.
Knock him down.
Prison break!
There! We're out of the prison.
How will you get out of the canyon?
To the left? Which is taking us back to the prison? Shit!
I can drive across the roof.
My plan exactly.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you fucking prison!
Yeehaw! That was fun, wasn't it? You hungry?
Nice, dude, nice. That was freaking cool. Got in the wall, yeah, prison. FBs.
Thanks for stopping.
Figured you could use a good meal. Okay. Good's a little generous. Alright, it's a lot generous. But I'm willing to bet it's better than what they serve you in the frontier.
I appreciate it. And my freedom. Even if you're the one who put me there.
Oh, shit. Is this gonna be a problem?
I know what it feels like to be judged for following orders.
Sounds like a hell of a story.
It is.
You wanna tell me?
We're not friends.
We could be.
I should go.
You need a ride?
No, no. It will be nice to walk. But thank you for offering. Call me when you're ready to talk about the job.
Okay. Well, at least he's interested. Oh. See, to earn some music. Okay. That's pretty cool.
This thing with the Nawali works out, because we really kicked the hornet's nest on this one.
How do you mean?
I mean, Marshall is out in force. They've set up checkpoints and roadblocks all over the west side of town, looking for you and the Nawali.
I can stay ahead of Marshall.
Are you sure? Because from what I hear, they have orders to shoot you on sight.
Ooh. Find and destroy a policeman? Oh, God. Let's do this real quick before I end the video. I P, right? I... Where the hell's the freaking...
Is it actually hotter than yesterday?
My new juicer lets me drink broccoli. It's amazing.
I don't know where to go here.
Keep it moving!
Well, hang on. Missions... Donut run? That'll be the next one. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, video right here. Please feel free to like, comment, subscribe, that's for Sims, as well as the Saints Row, and I'm out. Peace out, gents.